gray. Am I yours? Am I mine? Am I yeah? Am I yours? Am I gray? Am I yours? Am I mine?
Johnny!
What's up?
Hey, Sue!
Hey, thanks, man.
Where are you going, man?
Joseph's. This is where it all started. The very walls of the buildings scream of wonders. The ghosts of the thousands of students from the decades of history the campus holds. The legacy. The pride. The immense talent the institution has to offer. A forum was made to showcase this talent, to reach the entire world. This forum reached masses beyond imagination. It wasn't a mere festival anymore. This became an era. It became a fever. And this era was called
Equinox is here. What are your thoughts?
Oh man, Equinox, bro. It's mad. All my friends are coming, dude. The 2 days, a whole lot of fun.
It's Mars Bunko in Sonu. I am at St. Joseph's PU College.
Equinox is one of the biggest PU fests that Bangalore has ever seen.
Okay.
We have more than, I think, 50 to 20,000 students who will be on campus this Friday.
Battle of Bands, DJ Night, the most exciting.
Equinox has been a platform for all our students to showcase their talents, and it also has been a platform for the boys to learn and improvise their management skills.
When I think of Equinox, what comes to my mind is the enthusiasm of the staff and the students.
Boys have been preparing so well for it. They have been more than 100% to the college to make this festival happen.
Hi, this is Ajay Sonu. I host the show Bollywood Cafe on Fever 104 FM 225. This amazing event flow that I just saw.
Equinox is not just a festival, but it is a very important event which helps in the growth of every Josephite. So come, experience and relive the magic that will empower the youth.
I, Dr. Christopher Hoskin, Governor of the Student Council, welcome each and every one of you to witness this extravaganza. Thank you.
Relive the Josephite spirit. One of the biggest pre-university festivals in South India.
Over 50 events and an expected crowd of 15,000.
A legacy that has lasted over a decade. The best fest in the PU circuit. Equinox 2015.
Let's get it started.